document this, but this could become really bad. So bouncing up and down now. Right, we need to be over there. But until he can get judge these waves to roll in on them, we're pretty much stuck out here. It's now trying to turn, but you will see the boat rock. This is not,
you know.
Ooh, slam it down again. He's trying to turn the boat. We're going out. And I'm not to tell you, this is not. He is, he's calling for help. Good. He's got his wet bag with his phone in it. Unfortunately, I haven't. Could be a young, experienced driver. Fucking hell. Where this drop. It's not good for my seagoing body at all. This afternoon. The journey home isn't going to be any better.
another boat now coming round the other side, motoring, it's going to have just the same problem. Just got to enjoy the view. Sea is calming now as we're coming into the bay. Tipping. Come on, side. Here we go. Here we go. It's right inside the limit of the park. Look. What an incredible view. Still not. I'll run this until we land. Because until we land. difficult water to read, especially today. There's some kind of cross current or tide which is making this so difficult. What a view. Very welcome sight. 200 metres. Wow. And he will ride us right onto the shore. We got 100 metres to go. You know what? I'm going to be more thankful for this vlog finishing than any others. Well done, Osan. Well done. Well done. Top man, you did really well there, bruv. Really well. Spotty. Okay, right, let's go and take some mushrooms. That's what. So until next time, au revoir.